Today we're out on the Sierraville and Truckee Ranger District, looking at the fuels reduction taking place along our system roads. Our goal is to reduce fuels along 200 miles of system roads on the east side of the Tahoe National Forest.
This work is critically important to us in Truckee and Sierraville because these roads are where we are able to hold fire if a fire is going to come through.
These roads are important because they are adjacent to critical infrastructure, dams, campgrounds, boat launches, power plants, trails, gas pipelines, electrical lines. There's a lot of critical infrastructure on the east side of the forest that's going to benefit directly from this work.
Doing this work now, we're preparing for an unintentional start from a lightning fire, from a campfire. We have communities that are adjacent to the roads and adjacent to the forest, where this project is implementing treatments directly adjacent to those communities to provide for community safety and the importance of firefighter safety in the event of a wildfire.
The project will be done in two parts. First, we will reduce the amount of vegetation within 100 feet of either side of the road. We'll do that through mastication and handwork, including chipping. Then we will come in and do prescribed fire over the same acres to further provide for protection and the ability to control natural ignition fires in the future.
Over here we have removal of trees so that we have adequate spacing. If a fire was going to come through, it would come onto the ground and our firefighters would be able to fight those fires. Behind me, we have fuels that are very dense. You can see there's a lot of trees built up there and we're worried about not being able to control fire in that compared to this area over here.
This project started in April of 2023, and we were on an accelerated timeline given some of our new authorities that have been passed in things like the bipartisan infrastructure law. One of the new authorities allowed us to do fuel breaks along linear features such as roads. We implemented this project very quickly, in part because of some new national strategic funding coming from our regional and Washington office.
We were able to utilize Viper contractors in order to get this work done in an expedited fashion. Viper contracts are mechanisms that we normally use while we are suppressing wildfires. We're using those same contractors that would normally come out in the event of a wildfire, but instead we're bringing them out preemptively to prep the land for when or if a wildfire comes to this area.